I cannot wait to tell Fiona. I'm so excited to go.
She doesn't know yet. So should we tell her?
Yeah, I think we should tell her.
Now?
Yeah, today.
Okay. Let's tell her right now.
Okay. Where is she? Leona!
Come here, Leona!
Come here!
Come here, Leona!
Leona, we're going to Disney World! Yay! Are you excited?
Yes, you are! Someone's excited for going to Disney World!
Yay! How's you doing today?
My child hasn't been feeling it well lately. She has a rash. She's been very tired. She has a high fever that I can't get to go away with Tylenol. It's like a bad cold that won't go away. It's a hacking cough and she has swollen lymph nodes.
Okay. And have you been anywhere recently?
We just came back from Disney World. Okay. It's the ears.
Oh, she's they're awesome. Very cute. Now let me ask you a little bit about her history. Was she vaccinated as a baby?
No, she was not.
Okay. Is there a particular reason why you chose not to vaccinate?
Because vaccines been making like all children have like these diseases and like symptoms and autism, so I decided not to vaccinate.
Okay, so I'm gonna do an assessment and run some tests and do a few tests for some of those vaccine preventable diseases.
Okay.
Oh, she does have a rash and elevated temperature. Yes, this rash is very indicative of the measles.
The measles?
Mm-hmm. So I ran some tests and it does look like she has the measles. So I just wanted to inform you that the measles is 100% vaccine preventable. So had you chosen to vaccinate little Leona when she was a baby, she might not have had this illness. And unfortunately, there's no exact treatment for the measles, so we're just going to be able to treat her symptoms until she's feeling a little bit better.
Okay.
So in the future, for any future children that you have, it might be best to vaccinate to prevent illnesses.
Where can I get information about the vaccinations?
I would be happy to give you some pamphlets that we have in the waiting room, or you can also visit the World Health Organization or the Centers for Disease Control for more specific information about vaccinations.
So you mean if I was taught and educated and vaccinated my child, she wouldn't have this disease?
This is true.
Okay. Good to know now.